I understand that you know right from wrong, because anybody hates people who abuse children and kill them and rape them, pedophiles. So why not hating people who abuse pigs, cows, turkeys, and other animals? Why only protect some victims when neither victim want or deserve the abuse? They're only ones that stops. People, I'm not mad or angry on you, because you are being grow up in a society that excuse certain practices. The thing that make me angry as one voice for the voiceless is when people make excuses and try to rationalize and excuse what we do to the animals. Make excuses for it, say, oh, we have done it for centuries. Well, you also cannot use that for cannibalism and for rape and all the other evil things. Just like we can use it for slavery. People have done that also for a long time. Is that good? Racial discrimination. Is that good? No, of course not. Stop using that mindset of the victimizers. People, we have to learn to watch things from the position of the victims. From the true victims. The ones of a knife on the throat. From the beings who are not can choose what happened to them because of society. I hope you choose the right side. Choose compassion over systematic exploitation, torture, rape, and murder. Only because society have justified it. That stupid society. That also, one time in history, justified slavery. It was too much money to make on slavery, like people like Hammond say. But I give you advice, a little bit of advice. If you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. Because if you are not the victim, it can become pretty easy to mock your victims, make fun of their entire existence, label them stupid and dirty, say that they're not important at all, say that it is ridicule to come up for their rights, mock the victims, mock the abolitionists, and label them as terrorists and criminals. But when you are the victim, or you fight for some group of victims, things look a lot different from that angle. You must know. Choose the right side. Go for you. Eat beans, eat lentils, eat legumes, eat fruits, berries, but let the animals alone. They don't want to be your victim, just like you don't want to be the victim of Frederick, what's his name? Ted Danley or Jeffrey Dahmer of the Zodiac murderer killer. Go vegan. It's just the right thing to do.